Hello. Yeah, now you can see me from both the front and what I'm seeing out the front of the window. Just give me a sec here. There we go. Yeah. You can see this is my camera that you're seeing out the front. So yeah, we are on our way down to the post office to send out your winnings. This is a bit of inception here. So yeah. It shouldn't take that long because it's not that long away from where I live. Some of you may say, you're driving on the wrong side of the road. Well, actually, that's a matter of opinion. I'm going left. Ooh, look at all those coming down from the, sorry about the smudge there on the windscreen. I accidentally spilled my coffee once. Oh, yeah. Come on. Man, how many? Oh, fucking hell. I gotta wait. As you see, it just turned red. Yeah. So yeah, I hope you are excited about getting all your gifts here. I got every last one of them except for the two I haven't gotten the emails from. So yeah, that's 5 gifts I have to send out today. Well, actually just... Nope, 5. Yeah, 5. I hope. Now I got a little bit distracted here. But yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do something that we normally don't do. But as soon as this thing turns, yeah, she's gonna turn also, and then I'm gonna turn also. I do not wanna wait. Oh my god. I am evil, I know.
You're not allowed to do that.
No, I know. But sometimes you have to bend the rules a bit in order to get forward. Well, else you won't get forward here in this city, that's for damn sure.
Ah, I'm stuck.
Hvad du tænker? Du tænker, da? Okay. Så er der også a little bit of Danish there. I wanted to say, and what's on your mind? Are you gonna turn or what? Are you gonna go straight? And see, some of the cars blink here, but they don't need to because the road actually is straight but bends. It's only if you had to go right that you needed to blink, but yeah, some people still don't get that. And there we have the big city center, malls and stuff like that. But it's not there we're going. No, we're going down to another place where it actually has a post office on the second floor. Yeah. So it's only here when I'm driving, you can see where I'm driving and you can see me. So yeah. Oh yeah. the other motorist, they're like,
what is he filming for?
Well, I'm actually an undercover police officer.
No, I'm not. Oh my god. If I told people that I was an undercover police officer, then they would be like,
oh my god, you lying son of a bitch.
Okay. Ah, fucking hell, those two are taken. Is there any other place? That's the thing about this, it sucks. There are no parking down here. And even the two, whoa, yes. Oh, this is too good. This is too good. Hell yeah, baby. And then I'm gonna show you a little trick. Here in Denmark, right here when I'm parking right now, that is only a 2-hour limit. But if you're one like me who has accidentally been out for a serious accident, and yeah, I have, I've actually got myself a special card that some of you may recognize and some of you may not. Well, actually, it's kind of universal. The symbol on it is kind of universal, as you can see here, that one right there. I can just place this up, and every place there is a parking, this will allow me to park 24/7. I just post that in the front view mirror there, and then let's get the heck out of this shindig. Let's get the heck out of my car. See, there is just posted right there. And yeah, I'm gonna be turning off my iPhone now, and we're gonna go straight over to the handheld. See ya.
Okay. It's a bit tough doing stuff with only one hand. Okay. These over there. This one in the pocket. Just gotta get all this.
There we go. Lock the car, and let's just switch hands here. Almost losing it. There we go. Quickly! Yeah, that's the name of the place we're going. And right there, post office. Postal. So yeah, I don't think I'm allowed to record inside, but I'm gonna do a bit. So see you when you get there. And so we are back, going out towards the car. Yeah, I have gotten everything sent. Oh, but I did make a little mistake. I got a package right here because, and that's my little car. And no ticket in the front windshield. Yay! Let's just kind of back. Sorry about this. Uh. is a little tight squeeze in here. There we go. Yeah. Close the door. Setting up the iPhone. There we go. And one. Bingo. Now you can see me. Let's get a this one on.
Hey, now you can see each other.
Oh, forgot.
I never drive with my handicapped shield in the windshield. Or handicapped license in the windshield. I don't want people to know I'm handicapped.
Well, I'm not. And not anymore, actually. But, oh, let's just get some window down here. Whew. Nobody? Okay, cool.
What is going on?
When it started up for the car, it also started up for the music that my iPhone delivers to my car. So yeah,
that is why the video feed just went black.
Oh yeah, I can't wait to see how this turns out. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, when you get your packages on this video, write in the comments below at which date and time you got the package. Because I will write in, also in this video, you can see when it's uploaded, but I will write when I send the packages. So yeah, write in the comments below at which time or date you send the package. Because that would be quite cool to know how long it takes to actually get the package out to the different places. For example, the one I'm really keen to know about is actually one of you from the United States. Oh, come on, come on. I see, sometimes we have to bend the rules a little bit here when driving, because else you're not gonna get out. Okay, let's see. We need some tunes up in this bitch.
Call me.
Oh my god. It was hot as hell in that post office. Sorry I couldn't do any recording from the inside, but that's the rules. You're not allowed to. And especially at a post office. You're not allowed to record anything at a post office. Oh, this one is a good one. Another very important thing you should know about.
That truck was close. Oh, hey, how you doing? So yeah, we are home. Yeah. And I have a little bit of an inception here. Yeah, I've got two. This is too much. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.